What's happening, Chief?
Everybody, this is my wedding planner, Hustle Man. Come on in.
At your services, Chief.
You have a wedding planner.
No. Hustle Man cannot be a wedding planner, Mark. Besides, we already have a wedding planner.
You have yours, and I have mine.
Oh, Gina, let's just get on with it. Miss Lewis, please continue.
Yes. In keeping with the theme of elegance, I suggest we use long-stemmed French-cut red roses.
That's not...
Pardon me, sugar bop, honey bun. I don't mean to intercept, but I suggest we use the simple plastic ones, because that right there, those real ones, gonna be dead before y'all even say I do. You know what I'm saying? Use the simple plastic ones. You can beat them, you can do whatever you want with them, and you'll never lose a leaf.
This is really so very amusing, but we're not going to use plastic flowers. If you had been here earlier, you would have seen my video and realized, as I do, that fresh flowers are so much better. Do you see that? She's a professional, okay? She has her own video.
Do she now? Well, guess what then? I guess it's our showtime. Hit it. Bam!
This is the VCR, baby girl.
That's right.
I like this TV, too.
Yeah, it's kind of smooth, right?
Oh, Big Daddy.
Oh, my bad, wrong tape. But as y'all can see, I do honeymoons, too.
No, don't let that bother you. That was some beautiful art there, Hustle Man. Wasn't that beautiful?
That was disgusting. What movie was that?
Well, if you are quite finished with your little Def Jam shenanigans, let's continue on with the food.
Yeah, the food, but Ms. Waters, I didn't know you had a little freak in your arm. Oh, but my fault. It's just the way you reacted when you bought the tape in. Ms. Waters, will you be doing the cooking?
Oh, this is a charade. I'm getting a migraine.
For real? How much those scores? Because my man just bought a Miata.
Don't even worry about it. Look, let me get that tape a little late, okay?
Well, I told you, come on down to the crib. I had a whole case of them.
Okay.
This is supposed to be the most important day of my life, and you're joking about it?
I look like I'm joking, Gina.
Yes.
You the one that got Ebony and Ivory running around here in his tight-ass drawers, and I'm the one joking?
Oh, please, they're very nice men. You should be a little bit more sensitive.
What do you mean?
Much less than elegant. Please excuse me. Where were we? I think we were talking about the
lie is, how much is this going to cost?
Well, I think I could probably swing it for an even 20. 20,000?
That's pretty steep, Miss Lewis.
Word up, homeboy. That is steep. She's trying to rhyme you. I could do it for even 19 G's. 19 G's?
Man, you lost your damn mind. You know what? Get to stepping out. Oh, yeah, go.
You came looking for me, man. You came to my corner looking for me for this.
Damn, but I don't have to take this. You don't, and I didn't think you were gonna charge me no damn 19 J.J. Okay? Now let's go.
That's
get to
right,
stepping.
He's right. Everybody okay. Let go. Miss Lewis.
Everybody go.
Come on.
Mommy's
you know, this is all your fault.
Baby girl, stop crying. Dig this here. I got a 40 ounce with some extra cups in there. You get down on this chitlin' and off me and you to a partnership.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I suppose I could use a drink.
Go.
Handsome.
I knew you liked it before you get pregnant. I knew you liked it. You could never do something.
Out. Wait, no, baby, don't close that door. Men on film, skip y'all asses on up out of here. Skippy and Jippy.
Say, brother. Didn't I just tell you to leave? Nah, man, that was my brother Bobby. You don't know me, man. I'm from Texas, kid. I'm just trying to get my hustle on. Dick this here. You want to buy some tires? Nah, hustle man, I don't want to buy no tires. Why would I want to buy some tires?
I'm just trying to help you out, kid. I'm trying to watch your back out here, Chief.
Yeah, but watch my back and watch my dust from over there, Chief. Watch my dust. Watch my dust. I say watch the dust. I say watch the dust.
Hey, baby.
I'm locking.
Why are we not moving?
We've been robbed.
Hey, baby, that might be cold right here. Be cold now. Hold on, man. Yeah.
What's happening, Chief?
What's happening, Chief? What's up?
You know my sales slogan. You want it, I got it. If I ain't got it, I'm gonna get it. So get it while the getting's good.
Hustle man's out here in this kind of weather. What you selling, Hustle Man? What you
selling? I got something I know you gonna dig. I got a special on some free range chicken.
What the hell is free range chicken, man?
It means for me it was free. For you, it's gonna cost you in the range of $15.
Man got damn hens on a branch. What the hell is? I mean, we're not buying no damn barbecue pigeons, man. We don't want none.
Stop it!
You know what, please? It smells so good.
Of course, pudding. That's my special sauce. I made it with pork and bean juice. See, for this, you gotta marinate it for 3 to 2 days.
Really?
Yeah.
Marinate it?
Yeah, you marinate it, sit. Yeah.
So, do you use honey in your pork and bean sauce?
Oh, that's passé. We use molasses now.
Molasses?
Yeah, because it's thick.
Man, you don't get your seagull selling ass on up out of here, man. Step, man. Ain't nobody trying to buy a step.
This your loss, Chief. Your loss. It's cold in here, but you ain't paid your rent.
Y'all sitting there trying to buy three them damn chickens and pigeons on a branch, man. Y'all know we ain't got that.
Brother, I thought we were boys, man. Why didn't you tell me?
Because I didn't want you clowning me, man. I didn't tell anybody. Hey, I didn't even tell the people on my job.
Oh, damn.
Tommy, don't come to the job.
Uh-huh. That's exactly what I'm talking about. Lying, man, about having a damn job, Tommy. You know what's funny, baby? We done went through all this, and I still don't know what he does for a living.
It isn't anything illegal, is it, Tommy?
No, Gina. No, all right? I have a simple 9-to-5 just like the next man.
Baby, I'm sorry Martin and Gina stretched you out.
That's all right, baby. It's all over now.
Your job shouldn't concern them. You know, as long as we know what you do, that's all that matters.
That's right, baby.
Tommy, what do you do?
Come on, baby. Now, you know what I do.
But I was thinking,
Oh, baby, that's my job. I gotta go, okay? I'll call you later, all right?
Tommy.
Okay, miss me.
Heck no. I'll get to the bottom of this. They're gonna be running out and me not knowing what's going on here. Okay? Malcolm's Chop Shop. Is Tommy Strong working there?